There we are, taming of a tiger. Hey, Samson. This is, oh, here I am. Yes. Oh, this is a light Diane. And I think I like Neil as well. And I was sat on his knee. I think I'm tame now. Yeah. You're a tame boy now.
Yeah. He's a beautiful baby boy. Haven't you come a long way? Huh? Yeah. Well, I'm delighted for him because he's got good prospects now, haven't you? You've got good prospects. Hmm? It's got to be an indoor cat because he is FIV positive. But as you can see, he's now responding very well. And yeah, every hope he's going to get a good home now. He's a cat colossus with the head of a lion. But I think we have tamed this lion. And there, the first knee he's probably sat on for quite a long time. Neil Baker definitely got away with cats. And your knee's a bit bigger than mine, probably that's also a reason. I nearly had you on my knee, didn't I, big boy? Huh? Yeah. Well, there you go. Sometimes you've got to have a bit of faith. Sometimes little miracles happen.
Careful,
Pod. Yeah, this beautiful boy spent most of his life living on an allotment. And he didn't really have a carer or a feeder. He just managed by himself. And they all said he was a nasty cat. Well, I guess that's because nobody was really nice to him. There you go. Onwards and upwards now, isn't it, Samson? Hey, big boy. Somebody will like the look of you now. Oh, yes, they will. Won't they? He's so handsome. He's gorgeous, aren't you? Beautiful big baby boy. 2 weeks tomorrow since his neuter. There you go.